And another fire, this time inside an apartment kitchen. Officials say it started when food cooking was left unattended. It happened inside the Summit Square Apartments in Dayton on Friday night. Several children were in the apartment, but they all made it out safely. Officials tell us they are still investigating.